What a way to start. Oh, wait, I have to be in that picture. It's a friendly. It's an international team. Federation of University of Sports of China visiting ASU, doing what they hope to do if they're going to change things this year. That's Gemma Perfield going to join the great memory and the moment. We'll hear from her in just a bit, but instead a bunch of freshmen everywhere. Marlene Schimmer takes advantage of a mistake, a misstep by the keep, stepping just outside of the box, Lee Shotong, and it was the German-based Marlene Schimmer. How about that dance? And Olivia Gwen, local product, stayed home in Arizona, got out front, on the run, extra touch, turn, confidence, and close. And it was a lot more young players and local products. Julia Koherko, left foot out of Notre Dame Prep locally. Nicole Douglas comes from England. She's a freshman. She'll be oh so important for this program. She joined the party with a beautiful touch as well. And then some veterans. Christina Edwards. Edwards, who has been such a huge part of this program, that number two we've been watching for years with the header. And then it was back to the kids. The kids having an amazing day. Corey Sullivan out of SC Del Sol, her travel program out of Prescott. She made the trip down to play for SC Del Sol. That's a lot of mom and dad driving to play club soccer. It pays off in a moment like that. And then Jen Fortner, Gemma Perfield. Oh, a thing of beauty, the Ohio native, a header. And the fun was going on. Perfield so generous in sharing. I get to play. This is my team in many ways. And Gemma Perfield took advantage, played on the U23 English national team this year. How fun was that pullback by Casey Martinez? Setting up Laura Barbieri with the goal, and then Perfield again, just out front. Little touch, Christina Edwards. They will be heard from a lot. A very positive day for ASU. Hawaii is up next, and Montana right after that. Both of those games on the Big Island. This is how Graham Winkworth wanted to start things with regard to wrapping up exhibition play. This is going to be a different team this year.